W's girl, last of the 11. Last of the day, last of the week in the gate. And they're off. The truth in miracles terribly away. Here's Marsh Angel going out toward the front. Risen Savior showing speed and tossing her head about. Up to old tricks right there at the rail as Marsh Angel leads them around the first turn. Just Another Girl finds a spot up front. The favorite, Hometown Honey, right there in the thick of it too. Hometown Honey in the green cap and sleeves, now splitting horses. Money Sweet Money, outside that, Josiah's Girl, Big W's Girl, then a break in the action to Gentleman's Spice, The Truth in Miracles, and Lake Charoux is dropped back to last. The first quarter up in 25 seconds flat, and Marsh Angel up front by four. Risen Savior second with five furlongs to go. Just Another Girl and Hometown Honey comes up the fence. Money Sweet Money is next. Followed out wide by Josiah's Girl, up to all tricks at the base of the track. Big W's Girl is wide now, four furlongs from home. Then Gentleman's Spice, The Truth in Miracles, and Lake Charoux is the distant. Half mile and 49 seconds flat, Marsh Angel still a lengthy leader as they round the far turn. So three furlongs still staring in front of Marsh Angel, who leads Just Another Girl by five. Down to the inside, Risen Savior's under pressure. Hometown Hottie still has eight lengths to raise as they come toward the top of the stretch. Just Another Girl chipping away at Marsh Angel's lead. Marsh Angel's stamina slipping away. Just Another Girl collars her at the 3/16. Farther back is Hometown Hottie, third, just staying on. Money Sweet Money battles her. And then, nearest the inside, dropping back was Risen Savior, and Gentleman's Spice runs on. Past the 16th pole, Just Another Girl, James Graham, a four-win day. Just Another Girl wins going away. Just Another Girl and the closer by a half dozen for Marsh Angel, who stayed on to run second. Money Sweet Money, Gentleman's Spice, and Hometown Hottie finished fifth.